Put it on speaker. Oh, who's it going?
Somebody did.
Can you do something like this?
I didn't.
If we text you and told you, you would have left work.
Told.
Okay, wait.
Wait.
Where's your camera?
Where's my camera?
It's charging.
Yeah. No.
Yeah.
Where's your?
I got it.
Give me your camera. So, okay. So real quick. Got a guest. I was gonna say we got their guest. Sorry. I know. Paris. Okay.
South America.
We got yours. Mallory.
I have no idea.
Come on, Mallory. Somewhere in the states. Out of the states. Anywhere.
Probably somewhere far.
Riley.
Okay,
Liz.
Utah.
Any location guests there, Ted?
Africa.
Oh, yeah. We don't know if it's in or out of
Russia.
No idea.
We need one out of the
Alabama. Okay. Trevor.
Ohio and Kentucky.
Trevor. Come take over.
Maybe.
Wait, come on the floor so she can...
Darlene, what's your guess?
Yeah, my guess?
Yeah.
So?
Don't know.
How about Nashville, Illinois?
Well, that would be nice.
That would be a good one.
Are you talking to Cheyenne?
Yes. Yeah, the temple. Visit the
Hi, Shy.
That'd be good.
Hi, Cheyenne. Tell her to say hi.
Why is it on the speaker?
I don't tell her to say hi.
Hi, Shy.
Okay.
Hi.
Now you don't have to read the whole letter, but you can.
Yes, where are you going?
Oh, go ahead. Just read the whole thing.
We'll be here all day, it's okay.
The camera's gonna break out. Get it to me!
What
does
it say? Start reading.
I'm gonna poke a shovel out of
hell. Oh my god.
Jennifer's more
excited about
it than you
are. Really? Oh my gosh, Devin was
great.
I'm going to Russia.
Wow. I just there. She loved it. A cousin of mine.
Really
loved it.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, darling.
Couldn't go any farther.
Another one?
Hi. She opened it, Shy. Russia.
Communist.
Russia. Where's the speaker?
It's on speaker, Mom. I leave August 26th.
Shy. Wow. August 26th to Russia. She's going to Russia.
I can't believe
it. I don't know if that's fun or not. Oh my gosh.
Where in Russia?
You know that we have the worst air pollution.
Just actually.
Singapore.
Some village on a mountain somewhere.
I'm like sweating to death.